presenting the new Adventures of Pinocchio.
Here's Pinocchio, what a happy lad since the day he lost his strings. He can walk and talk and fly,
do anything I try.
He can dance, sing a tune, play a flute,
do anything I try.
But never, 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 ever should he ever tell a lie.
So don't miss the next exciting story of The New Adventures of Pinocchio.
Three sad souls, oh me, oh my,
no brains,
no heart,
he's much too shy.
But never mind you three, here's the wizard as you can see. He'll fix that one, two, three, in the funny place called the World of Oz. Oh, the World of Oz is a very funny place where everyone wears a funny, funny face.
All the streets are paved with gold,
and no one ever grows old.
In that funny land lives the Wizard of Oz.
King Kong, you know the name of King Kong, you know the fame of King Kong, 10 times as big as a man. One day a boy, too young to know the danger, made a friend of this giant, fearsome stranger, and the life they as big as a man. King Kong, you know the name of King Kong, you know the fame of King Kong, 10 times as big as a man. Throughout the land you've heard about this wonder. Listen closely and you will hear his thunder, but this mighty ape can be a friend of man, so says the legend, the legend of King Kong. You know the name of King Kong, you know the fame of King Kong, as big as a man.
In New Mexico, many years ago, a fire trapped a bear. Tiny cub was saved by a ranger who named him Smokey Bear. The next stop for Smokey was Washington, D.C. They made him a ranger there. He had a job to do. Soon everybody knew the ranger Smokey Bear. Everybody knew the ranger Smokey Bear. The firefighting bear,
there's sure to be fire and our pal Smokey Bear. So don't play with matches. One spark that catches can turn the green forest bare. So drown that fire sight. Join the firefight with Ranger Smokey Bear. Join the firefight with Ranger Smokey Bear.
Freak out about God. There he goes, Mr. Toad. type. He's reluctant to be a violent type. You can even try him out.
Thank you. Rankin Bass present Festival of Family Classics.
Today's presentation will be
The Exciting Adventures of an Elfish Will-o'-the-Wisp, Jack-o'-Lantern.
So bring on the whole family.
Thank you. Candy Machine.
Yeah, baby.
The Mini Monsters.
Are your kids monsters? Camp Minimon's the answer.
And who can do hip-hop better than a frog can? Get down with the Street Frogs.
And hold on for exciting action and underwater adventure with the Tiger Sharks. All coming up on the...
C-O-M-I-C-S-T-R-I-V. Come on, take a trip on the comic strip. On the comic strip.
Karate Cat, next.
He's lean, he's mean, a karate machine. He's Karate Cat, he's a pussy cat, and I love him a lot. Karate Cat, Karate Cat.
I'm lean, I'm mean, a karate machine.
Ki-yow! Karate Cat, oh, Karate Cat.
You've never seen a camp like Camp Minimon. Coming up next.
Give me an M.
Give me an I.
Give me an N.
Give me an I.
Give me an
M-O-N-S-T-E-R-S.
What do we have?
Mini Monsters! Roll on, Camp Minimon. Roll on, roll on. Roll on, Camp Minimon. Mini Monsters one and all.
Hold on. You've got a tiger by the tail, next on Tiger Sharks.
You've got a tiger by the tail.
Hold on, Tiger Sharks, Tiger Sharks.
Look for a spaceship with a sail.
Hold on, Tiger Sharks, Tiger Sharks.